I swear to God, stop the video right now.